Liza Minnelli is a real force for nature when she's on screen, when she's on stage, but also with her philanthropy work. She really is an ally for the LGBTQ plus community.
It was in the 1980s and 90s that Minnelli's status as a gay icon was solidified. Liza lost many friends to HIV and AIDS. For example, Rock Hudson, Halston, and Freddie Mercury. She was an early activist for AIDS awareness. Liza is said to have been the one to alert Elizabeth Taylor to the epidemic, who in turn also became an out